So surprisingly, Chrome's Sound Maker works flawlessly on Firefox. I'm already trying to switch to Firefox, and I'm trying to make Bad Guy, and I hope you enjoy. Bye-bye.